catching passes, which was eventually broken. I recall he was a very aggressive, and I think that he exemplified the CCHS tradition, courage, character, heart, and spirit. Dan now resides in New Orleans, Louisiana, with his three kids and his wife, Claudia, who's also a Central grad. Children Daniel, Andrew, and Stephanie. And I always thought Danny was a pretty intelligent fellow, until I read in the paper, he accepted a head football coaching job. sure for the next few years, a lot of those people will be inducted, Jules Federico, John Sobolewski, Pat Manti, Pat Egan. I can remember these guys just like it was only yesterday. I think Coach Rich Pond was very instrumental in the success that I had. Coach Rich Sutbach, I can tell you some stories about him. More quick comments. If it were not for Reno Sutbach, you know, there's this time where I've been placed with Reno, who's been there, and he's really taking shots at me, but I'm not going to do that tonight. But if it weren't for Reno and Rich Sutbach, I would have never taken the field because they were the two people that I insisted upon pulling my jersey over my shoulder pads every week. And if they weren't there, we had a jersey change one time at halftime, and they had to find those two guys that were sitting in the back. They were sophomores at that time, and they were just playing around in their screen. Rich come off the pool bus in Jersey over for a change at halftime. We almost didn't make the second half. Lastly, I want to wish my wife a very happy birthday. Thank you very much.
Selection.